98% of the population vanished. At the end of the world. I know that's just...
I need your help. I'm all alone out here. If you can hear me, I need your help. I'm all alone out here.
Your fight begins.
Fun fact, our mission was to prevent the storm from happening, so on to plan B. Plan B. You guys got anything? Anything?
Incoming distress call. Incoming distress call.
Oh, I think you just found our plan B.
There we go. We got plan B.
Read you loud and clear.
We have survivors in danger. The storm's closing in.
Please hold.
Do not put me on hold.
Let's cut to the chase. Have you ever considered fighting the forces of evil?
Yep.
Because we really need a commander, and I think you've got what it takes. Don't listen to him. You're going to be amazing.
Yeah, amazing.
Connecting you to our commander now. Guys, take your positions. Lock, flip the switch. Whenever you're ready, commander.
Okay, commander. Ramirez is counting on you to get those survivors to safety.
Hello? All right.
Ray, if you can hear me, now would be a great time to hurry up.
Copy that. Weapons and building systems coming online. Now.
Yeah, back in action.
All right.
We got a pack of huts set ahead. What's our firepower situation?
See for yourself.
Lead the way, Commander.
Husk, swarm and destroy.
Take him out.
Oh, I got it. No, I can't. You can adjust your aiming sensitivity. Awesome. All right, I'm gonna try a keyboard and mouse for this. All right. I'm a console guy, but we're gonna try keyboard and mouse.
Whenever something is blocking your path, try destroying it. Use your pickaxe to take care of the minecart.
I'm not getting any materials for this. What is this game mode? One? What?
Nice. What's your situation out here, Ramirez?
I've been holding down the fort, but nowhere safe for long.
This
well,
is nuts.
I'm here to help.
There's a chest. Oh, bad guys.
Has it always been this bad, Ramirez?
Nah,
We'll need to build our way out of the cave. Enter build mode and select stairs. Excellent building. You're gonna need a bigger gun. A much bigger gun. We can help with that. We need some crafting materials. Try smashing up
some cars. I got a sword. That's cool. Alright, let's take down this tree. Okay, there we go. There's 22. Search. That's cool.
Trees are good sources of wood for building and twine for crafting.
This is really neat. I'm so confused at what all this is, though. Okay. So, harvest resources and craft a gun.
Trusty source of metal, nuts and bolts, and mechanical parts.
I should have searched that. Right, here's two more cars. And one more car.
All right, that's everything we need to craft a gun. Open the inventory, click on the gun icon, select it, and craft.
Oh no.
Location of the fort on your map. Let's go protect those survivors.
All right, well, we got to go help the survivors. I'm coming. Wow, this gun's very inaccurate. Let's do the sword. Yeah.
Fort's under attack.
All right, keep in mind that I normally don't play with keyboard and mouse, and that's exactly what I'm doing right now.
Well, we lost you out there.
You're not that lucky. What's your status?
We can't find a way out of here soon. All is good as dead.
Don't worry, hermano. We're working on it.
No need to worry. We've got your back. Let's place some traps. To keep husks from getting inside, place traps in front of the door. Those traps should buy us some time. Let's see how those survivors are holding up.
Ramirez!
Hang tight. We're gonna take care of it.
Yeah, we're gonna take care of it.
Ramirez? I'm getting some seriously weird readings here. What's on the other side of that wall?
No clue. We couldn't find our way in. Whoa! Was this here the whole time? Is this a missile or some sort of rocket?
Some sort of rocket. Actually, wait! It's the best sort of rocket! Commander, there's a satellite on board. If we have a satellite, we can guide Ramirez and the survivors back to our home base.
Then let's launch this thing.
Alright, let's launch the rocket.
To run on blue glow. Okay, then, let's find some blue glow. Explore the rooms near the rocket. There should be some blue glow close by.
There's some more blue glow.
That's enough. Add the blue glow to the rocket.
Space is red.
Great. Now get outside before you're engulfed in flaming rocket exhaust. We need to keep that rocket safe until launch.
Another wave's coming. I need some backup.
Don't take coming,
chances,
Lenny. I'm coming, Lenny.
What the hell is that thing?
I'm coming, bud.
Get out of there!
I think I can hold it!
Oh, that's huge. That is huge. Oh my gosh. We're in the storm. Don't we need to exit? I don't know. I'm a battle royale player. Yeah, we're gonna need it faster than 10 seconds. Do you see how many of them there are? Oh my gosh! I want their loot. I didn't get all their loot. Bye-bye. That was pretty cool.
Great job out there. Thanks
yeah.
for the launch. We can now connect to our very own satellite. Let's take a look. I'm sure it's not that bad. Oh, wow. That is terrible. I stand corrected. Wow.
Oh, wow. They're in space.
Right, they're in space too.
Yep.
Deal with that later.
Apparently space is not rad.
What do you call this place?
SpivLand. What do I want my banner to be? We're going with a cup of coffee. Because I drink coffee a lot. Hey, I got a treasure chest. Handmade semi-auto rifle, schematic, and a handmade semi-automatic handgun. Collect all. Open. Gift box. We've changed how some items are sorted in your inventory, so we want you to have this. 25 armory slot. Okay, I don't know what that means. Alright, well, we're going to wrap it up. That's going to be the end of Fortnite Story Mode, Episode 1.